Now the Reno Band. Make some noise for Satchel!
Thank you!
Let's just be honest.
What is it?
If it wasn't for his great looks and his all his talent, this band won't be where we're at today. Make some noise for Styx! And I gotta tell you, without his dancing abilities, his fucking bitching playing, we wouldn't have a great bass player. Make some noise for Ricky Dazzle over here.
And by the way, I gotta say, Ricky, it is so nice to have you in this fucking band, because now me and Michael have the biggest dicks in the fucking band. It's fucking awesome.
My pleasure, Satchel.
You know, it's funny, people used to call me the biggest dick in the band. I thought they meant my anatomy.
They still do. They still do.
Do they?
Yeah.
I don't think Blair does, do you, Blair?
Not anymore. Not when you're around. So.
He just called me an asshole.
I know.
Well, I feel like a kid again.
You know what's really cool, dude? Even though you fucking talk a lot when you're on fucking blow.
I love talking to you especially.
You fucking talk so fucking much. That's why we're in earplugs at night.
But what?
I don't have you in my inner monitors. I can only hear you.
You know what's weird? Like, having Bricky in the band and playing with us. It's like him just moving out of like the fucking slums of Panorama City in fucking North Hollywood and moving to Beverly Hills. You know what I'm talking about?
I'm talking about into like on the wrong side of the tracks.
Yeah, he's on the wrong side of the tracks, but he's fitting in pretty good, dude. Like the third time we've ever played it live, so I hope you guys enjoyed it, man. Thank you.
And if you didn't enjoy it, you can suck my dick. And also, if there's anything that we say that is offensive to you or anybody here in any way tonight, I just want you to know there is a complaint form in the back. All you have to do on your way out is pick up one of those complaint forms, write our address. It's 666 Hollywood Boulevard, California, 90320. And just fucking put it in there, make sure it's sealed tight, and then roll that thing up and just shove it up your butthole. Because we're not going to read that shit anyway. And if you can shove that up your butthole, you get a free backstage pass as well.
So we can't read it anyways.
Shut up, you're not going to fucking read it.